is the power of it. Don't you settle for less. If you just give your best, then you will have success. This is the power of it. Don't you settle for less. If you just give your best, then you will have success.
YET, this is the power of yet. You may not get the problem, don't spend hours in stress. No, it's all about the process. Steady, make progress, remain optimistic. I don't get it, well, not yet. Life is a journey, not a destination. Every teacher, every leader need this in education. Tempted to say, can't have the courage to add yet. A growth mindset, the staff in the class met. You see, there's a difference between not knowing and not knowing yet. That three-letter word yet is very powerful if you think about it. I can't do this yet. Perseverance is paramount.
This is the power of it. Don't you settle for less. If you just give your best, then you will have success. This is the power of it. Don't you settle for less. If you just give your best, then you will have success.
I don't get it. I can't do this. It doesn't make sense. I'm starting to hate this. I believe in you, and you can make it. Just put the word yet at the end of your statement. Y-E-T, we can all shout. Using the word yet, we removing all doubt. We see the problem as a challenge and not a crisis. We creating a growth mindset. You gotta like this. You see, this idea of a growth mindset can also be called the power of yet. In other words, you are not there yet. But just trust me, you can definitely get there. Let's go!
This is the power of it. Don't you settle for less. If you just give your best, then you will have success. This is the power of it. Don't you settle for less. If you just give your best, then you will have success.
Let me encourage you, because I know you're great. A growth attitude we can cultivate. We can grow and thrive. We can glow and strive. The power of yet. Get ready, set, go and rise. This is perseverance, balancing the steps. A problem is nothing but a challenge you accept. The power of yet is a song that I wrote for you. You can accomplish anything that you hope to do. Believe in yourself. Never say never. Practice makes perfect. Think about the positives and not the negatives. You can do great things, and always remember, there is power in yet.
This is the power of it. Don't you settle for less. If you just give your best, then you will have success. This is the power of it. Don't you settle for less. If you just give your best, then you will have success. This is the power of it. Don't you settle for less. If you just give your best, then you will have success. This is the power of it. Don't you settle for less. If you